The way he looks, Barbo should stick out like a sore thumb walking around in town. But it'd sure help if anyone saw where he and his gang were headed. Come to think of it, I wonder what happened to Raven back in Rago's palace. I guess he panicked and ran when the Dragon Rider and the Knight showed up. Hey, Carol, do you know anything else about that city you said was destroyed in an earthquake?
Just rumors. Supposedly it was some guild's headquarters about 10 years ago.
Which guild was that?
Sorry, I can't help you there.
I've never heard of an earthquake that destroyed an entire city.
Well, Ospio is across the ocean. Maybe the information just never made it that far?
I wonder. Torum feels a lot more like a port city than Nor did, don't you think?
Yes, it's lively, and the port is full of ships.
That's because Torum is run by Fortune's Market. They control shipping all over the world. I'm pretty sure Fortune's Market has their headquarters in Torum.
I guess business can keep a city running if people want it to. I never would have thought of that.
Thank you.